Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Wolfenstein. We are now going on to the next part of the mission. We killed the knife. We shut down the security system. I did some awesome, cool stuff. I should probably put the knife away before I walk out there. I mean, that might be kind of... okay. Good. I did it! Hey! I did it! Can you...
You did the right thing, didn't you?
I did.
Sometimes it's hard to know what is right.
Yeah.
But what you did was a good thing.
This I know. And this I know too. Thanks, buddy. So, we killed the knife. And I put away my knives. Woo! That kind of looks cool. What is that? There's a lot of guns on that thing. And grab. Okay. It doesn't matter. We're gonna take control of that. So we need to go to B6. That is not the way to B6. Oh wait, no, I talked to him again. Alright, we're good. Let's do it.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Secure the systems.
It's done.
Wow, Shimshin. What is your name, Igor?
Blaskovich.
Blaskovich, yes, Blaskovich. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. Beretz l'chaim, Engler.
Inside.
That's good luck.
Beretz l'chaim. I like that. Beretz l'chaim. I guess. Where are you from? Are you? What'd they say it was from? Croatia? No, he's in Croatia. The Greek?
Listen to me, Ingo.
What?
Go out the gate, through the factory, past the blue gate, and into block 6. Sneak into the camp command building. Steal a detonic battery. That's it.
You've told me that twice now. I am not stupid, old man. Shut up. Okay. So... more sneaking, need to get the battery, and, I hear cameras. That can't be good. Hello? How come I can't get out the red gates? What? Oh, never mind, that's not me. Where's the oh, there it is. Oh, I didn't turn all of them off, that stinks. Whatever, alright, blue gate. I'm not being very sneaky, but who cares? Buttons. Whoa, dude. That's loud. No one's here, really. The other place, a lot of people.
Camp command building.
Okay, so. Thanks for the. Ooh, nasty food. Oh, should I put the knives away? Am I in the. Who's laughing? People are laughing. Snake, snake, gang. Probably over there, or inside. There? Oh, it's the crazy chick. I'm surprised she didn't recognize me. The other guy did, though. Oh, what? Okay. Those are tough. But yeah, I'm surprised she didn't recognize me. The other guy she was with did. Oh, yeah. His name was Booby. Of all things, Booby. Okay. What? Has to be in here? Can I check lockers? Doors? What? Oh, I can climb. So he misled me, and I don't like that, but what? Someone could have been staring at me the whole time when I was talking. Good thing they weren't. Oh, it's an office building! This is gonna make it worse, because there's like windows and. Not people? Sir? Sir, I'm gonna have to hurt you, sir. Are we good? Oh, don't see the body. Nope, okay. Oh. Well, how's your brain, sir? Good? Fantastic. Okay. Where am I going from here? We don't have any idea. I can go up, I can go down, or I can go forward. Straightforward. Let's do it level from level. Search this level. Nothing. Okay. We'll go up next. That way we can work our way down. Might be a stupid idea, but hey, we'll find out. Oh, there's so much more down here. Never mind. We'll finish going here then. Oh, unless it's a dead end and I'm an idiot. No. It's, what? Well, I guess we'll just keep going this way then. Oh. No one? Anyone? Hello? Nope. Alright, well that was, oh, useless. Mostly. Okay, I'm a prisoner walking around with 100% body armor. That's like helmet, chest, arms, everything. And no one seems to care. Well, whatever. Works for me. Alright, so, up. Right? Up. Is that what I decided? I did. Yeah. Nope, nope, you saw nothing. Are they coming? No? Someone's crying though. Oh, he's walking away. Oh, we're good. I think we're good. We might be good. I'm gonna have to be fast or something. Oh, nope. I'm gonna have to be real fast or something because that's bullcrap. Dang it. Alright, so here we go. You've seen us. Nope, you saw nothing. Haha! That worked. Okay, the dramatic music isn't necessary. Yeah. Okay, might have been necessary. Hello? No? Come check out this body. Hey, your friend's dead. You should check out his body. No? Okay. Just let him lean on the floor. Wow. This guy's good, you know? It's like a ninja. Can I jump out? No. Okay. I have to find this dang battery. It's nowhere. Nope. I hear walking. Alright, so there's at least one more guard up here. And he is not in the bathroom. I should probably. Can I? No. Dang it. Let me do all the other ones. Yeah, whatever. Alright, so. Oh, it's a dog. Oh, that's bad.
What?
Nothing. You saw nothing. Is the dog asleep? I think so. Brutal, dude. Probably painful. And I like dogs. I don't want to do that. Even if they're Nazi dogs. Nazi armored crazy dogs. Okay, maybe I should kill. That's not cool. Battery? No. Dog food? Just dog food? Ugh. All these sneaking. Oh, what?
Can smell her perfume.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, this could be bad. I'm in her room. Oh, this could be bad. I'm foretelling it now. Something's gonna happen. I know something's gonna happen. What'd I get? Did I get a battery? No? Yes? I couldn't tell what I picked up. Was that a battery? Ah, oh, dang it, come on. No, that wasn't a battery. Find a detronic battery. What did I take then? Hello? Alright, shit. Okay, maybe I was wrong. But walking into this crazy lady's room makes me worried a bit, you know? It's bad news. She almost killed me, and I was on her team. Her side. We were pals. I was getting her coffee. Ooh. Did I find something cool? No? Battery? Man, why does it have to be a special battery? I mean, there's batteries all over the place. Powering all this stuff. Dang it. I don't like it. The heck am I supposed to do? Sir? Really? I'm back out here? What am I supposed to do then? Can't go in that way. That way I can't go either. So I have to go downstairs. That's the only thing that makes sense. Well, it's the only thing left to do, so. Of course it makes sense. Alright. Let's go down. Kill some downstairs Nazis. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, there's a lot of them. One down. Oh, and a dog. Son of a. You saw nothing. Down. Oh, the dog barked. Did you hear it? No? The dog barked. These Nazis need to get their hearing checked. It's glowing. Can I pick it up? Oh, wait. Does that count as armor? That's idiotic. No? Okay. Here she is. Frau. Crazy lady. Oh, okay. Now this looks like somewhere important. Alright, so that's the way to escape, is to go to the third floor. So I found the escape route. If nothing else, I know how to get out of here. I mean, that's important, right? Oh, hey, buddy. Meh. Okay. Hello? Sorry about that. Oh, we're good. Wah! Man. It's a heck of a way to die. Aha! Blue diamond.
Ein Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Allein. Noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen zu erteilen ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm?
Uh-oh.
Und allen Insassen von Block 4. Sollte eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die an einen Aufstand gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Der Gestank dieses Ortes. Nee.
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
Oh, we can still do it! I do! Okay. 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 It's killing them. What do I do? Wait, is that a hat? Oh. Is the control working? Oh, he's got her! Oh, he broke her neck. Oh no, he just hurt her. Oh!
Crime. You will die like vermin. I will hunt you down. At the end of the earth, I will fight you. Your skin shard. Your fats rendered. Your kind exterminated. In the end, I will feed your flesh to the furnace.
No, you should have killed her. She said terrible things to me. That's not cool. She's gonna live and hunt me down. I don't like it.
Take a seat, big man.
Oh, that wasn't cool, dude. How you doing, old guy? Oh, that was bad. She was.
We dealt in the
camp. Okay.
Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. Alright. No. Mouse 1 to 5, C to switch to chain gun. Oh! Well, let's try the rockets first, shall we? Transformers! I've always wanted one of these! Die! Oh, this is the greatest gift of my life! Mom! Can I have one? Oh, I'm out of rockets. Not cool. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Mom! Can I pick those up? What are they? Nope, oh, can't pick them up. Guess it doesn't matter. Oh, bow, 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 bow. Oh, my life is complete. Where are they shooting at me from? Are you alive?
They have rockets on them.
Ah, they have rockets too. That is not fair, sir. You know that? Go! Die! Die! And you! Oh, the little guy had rockets. I was on the wrong one! Another one? Sir? I'm gonna have to ask you to put that down. Ow! Good? I think we're good. Oh, wrong button! Wrong button! Are there more? Come on out, you Nazi cowards! Wait, where am I supposed to be going here? No, not B5. Front gates. Front gates?
Mr. Blaskovich! Let me off on that roof! I will go inside the garage and open the gate!
Oh, okay. Go ahead. Climb. Climb. How's your back? Good? Alright. Ooh. So, I need to defend this gate.
Hey! I'm opening the gates, Mr. Blaskovich!
Okay. I'll be ready.
Protect them, Mr. Blaskovich!
From where?
Not the truck, not the truck! Take that
vehicle, but wait for us! We will lead the way! Oh, okay, there's them. Well, easy so far protecting this. Whoa! Okay, spoke too soon! Die, you Nazi scum! Transformers! Robots in disguise.
Mr. Blaskovich, we must save everyone!
I know we must save everyone, but I'm kind of taking a lot of fire here. You know, they're dropping their weapons. You could pick them up and help me. No? Fine. That it? We good? Did I win? What now? Now what? There's no one left. Get in the car. Ah! Oh, I spoke too soon. There. Oh, now some of you. Change! Do you have a shield? Does he have a shield? Is that what that is? Because that's some boo crap. Oh, never mind. He's dead. You have anything else to say to me, sir? Good. Why can't I... Oh, I don't want to leave it behind. I want to take it home. Why can't I take it home? Oh, fine. Fine. I'm trying. Pick up one of their weapons or something, at least. No, fine. What?
No one leaves my cat.
Compliments, but I might have underestimated the usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blaskovich.
That you should. Tell me, what is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamale, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamale. The technology developed by Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. And the Nazis found our safekeepers. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeeper. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeeper's hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat. Capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We would need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blaskovich. Help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.
Hmm? Oh, say you're good. Oh, Mr. Blaskovich, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Sit.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
We don't believe in things supernatural, Mamale. We believe in God. The Das Yichud is a philosophy. It is a way of understanding God through knowledge. It is based on pure reason, pure rational thought, not supernatural bubkis.
So everything you have created What were you planning on using all that stuff for?
No, you don't understand, Amale. There was never any purpose or intent of use beyond the act of creation. We create to commune with God. Do you see that?
You've lost me.
It's like mathematical equations.
Oh, go on, Madeleine.
And each solved equation brings you closer to God.
But never intended to be used.
No, the act of creation itself is the intended use.
What the zoe, Madele? She has something cooking in that chinik of hers. Do you appreciate the distinction? Mamala, this safekeep I'm about to reveal to you is not a treasure chamber. It is a deep geological repository protecting some of our most dangerous creations for the sake of the outside world. The purpose already served. Do you see that?
Whatever helps the cause.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I didn't want to say anything to interrupt that, because that was really interesting. We're learning a lot about this Dat Yishud. And it's... That's just cool. Okay, this is getting really cool. Alright, so... I would like to point out that I told them so. That Frau... Bastard... would come back. That she is not dead. And now I have a whole other person that's just going to spend her life... hunting me down. Thanks for that, guy. I mean, you could have killed her. But, you know, you didn't. You used your robot to just kind of throw her to the side. Ugh. And she hurt people. This guy. Is he alive? Stop it. You okay, dude? You got shot. I mean... Yeah, I guess you're alive, at least. Alright, well. So, we're gonna find a secret depository of these Dat Yishud. To find these super weapons created to get closer to God. I mean, wow, this is getting deep. This is getting awesome. So, but this episode is running long, and I apologize for that. Or if you like it, then I don't apologize. I actually don't apologize, because I was having a lot of fun, and it was interesting as crap. So, well, I guess crap isn't all that interesting, but you know what I mean. But, thanks for watching. In the next episode, I'm going to find him welding tools I think he needed. So yeah, we'll find him welding tools. I guess it's going to be more running around finding stuff episode. Great. but yeah, it should be interesting. This is the whole lore and story behind everything is getting amazing. So, I'll see you all in the next episode. Thanks for tuning in. Goodbye.